Hello, I'm Cal.
And I'm Marley, and you're watching
Kids News Today!
Today's week three of the annual campaign, and we've loved watching the gifts roll in.
The community is helping provide for scholarships and programs at the local Y. What does that mean for our neighbors, Marley?
That means a family in need has a chance to be part of the Y, which is awesome!
Sounds like the annual campaign helps build a better us.
You can say that again.
Sounds like the annual...
Okay, we got it.
The Y is helping people in our community learn, grow, and thrive. But they can't do it alone, right?
Right. That's why there are volunteers like Rob. We have a reporter with him, McLean, live at the Walnut Creek Y. Hey, McLean.
Hi, Cal and Marley. Thanks again for joining us at the Walnut Creek YMCA. We're here with their campaign director, Rob. Can you tell us about why you volunteer for the YMCA?
Well, I love the YMCA. Our family loves it. We think it really plays an important role in the community, so that's why we volunteer.
Thanks, Rob. Back to you.
People like Rob are helping Central Iowa shine.
It seems like together we can really do a lot. Let's see how much the Y has raised so far.
Whoa! A round of applause! They're getting closer and closer to their goal of $1.5 million.
Woot woot! If you've been inspired by all this giving, you can join in too. Just go to this link to donate.
Be sure to tune in next week when we'll share the final numbers.
Oh, how exciting!
On
Kids News Today!